Hey, could you scoot over a bit? I'm like sitting on the edge of my seat. Oops. Sorry. Did I grab you? Well, then scooch. I barely have any place to sit.
Thank you.
It's really busy here. What stop are we again? Okay. So is it just like a little bit longer? Yeah, well, the seat is really uncomfortable. I have like an inch, and it's as hard as rock. Well, I mean, come on, please. It'll open up a seat for somebody, too. Oh gosh, no one's gonna mind. It's not weird. I'm your girlfriend. Come
Come on, make some room. There we go.
Yes, this is much better. Yes. The princess is comfortable now. And I'm no princess. No. If anything, I'm a queen. A brat? I don't even know the meaning of the word. How do I act bratty? What? Because I think this is our stop. Yeah. Let's get home. Then you can show me all that you have planned for me. How are you gonna take care of your princess tonight? Will you tuck me into bed? All my soft pillows. Tell me bedtime stories about before you met me. You'll have to edit out any other girls, of course. You don't want your princess getting jealous, do you? I mean, I'm all yours. But you know that road goes both ways. You're all mine, too. All mine. But I'm ready for bed. Tuck me in, please. Oh, that's it. Oh, it's comfy. Oh. You get in here, too. Yes, I can't sleep without you. What if you meet somebody else in your dreams, huh? That wouldn't be fair. Nope. I've got to be right by you all night. And you have to hold my hand. Thank you. Now, tell me a bedtime story. Mm-hmm.